Good evening. In the news, Jen McGuire hired as the Eastern Sierra Tri-County Fair CEO. A death in Inyo County from TAM and the Mono County Health Department tackling the opioid epidemic. Fire news, including the Mammoth Lakes Fire Department aiding at the Wolseley Fire. Fishbury Chamber of Commerce readying for holiday festivities and a celebration of life this Saturday for Augie Hess. Well, our weather report and more news. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV 3. I'm Bob Todd.